What is up, y'all? It is Stir Fry Gaming. We're back with another video, and today we're playing FNAF 3. And since it's, you know, almost Halloween, and it's been my 3-year anniversary for Stir Fry Gaming, you know, today we're gonna play FNAF 3, and so we like kind of continue what we did before, playing FNAF 1 and FNAF 2. But I'm gonna at least try to get it to at least night 3, and if I did that, I'll complete the challenge. Alright, let's get on with the video. Alright.
Hey, hello. I'm glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down a new lead right now. So let me just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way towards
audio.
Past
you and out the exit. Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as...
The night guard.
Security guard.
So
not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through...
Oh, the vents.
You know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner. But you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what to do. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights and spooky props. I honestly thought we'd have more by now. If we don't have something really cool by next week, we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, boo.
Where's Scott? This is not Scott.
We're trying to track down a good lead right now.
This is Scott's.
Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says it was like an extra
ex-brother.
Room that got boarded up or something like that.
I don't know.
So we're going to take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with the new setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cams and things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
Wait, but I just closed it again. Wait, it won't unclose?
Hello?
Is that Balloon Boy? That sounds like a Balloon Boy. Okay, there's the toy animatronics. You can see Chica, Toy Chica, Toy Bonnie. Is that Balloon Boy? Yeah, Balloon Boy. Mango. Is that Toy Freddy behind there? Is that Bonnie's arm? It's Foxy Hook. Is that a guitar? Probably Bonnie's. Okay. So, where are you at? Where are these phantoms? Like phantoms or something? Where are the animatronics? This is quick out. Yay. Easy money. Easy. Oh. That's right. Okay. Follow me. I'll just follow this guy. What is this? What are those crawling? Those bugs? Stomping them. Those like rats. I don't know. It's raining. Am I Golden Freddy? This is Freddy. Follow me. Oh, what the? Oh! He ripped me into shreds. Then I know that purple guy can do that.
Hey man, okay, I have some awesome news for you.
What is it? What is the awesome news?
Vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes it feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you.
What is it?
You're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man.
Whoa.
Hello?
Scotty!
Welcome to your career as a performer slash entertainer.
Hello.
For Freddy Fazbear.
Is that Springtrap?
These tapes will provide you
bro
with much needed information on how to handle slash
go away.
I'm out of mascot costumes. Right now, we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit.
Oh,
so please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits as accidents slash injuries slash death slash irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we will discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound machines. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment slash crowd-pleasing value.
Hello?
To change the animatronics to suit mode,
freaking out.
Turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic parts around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed.
Too late.
We'll cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's pizza.
Hello.
Okay.
Hello.
Come on, bro. I don't have time to play with all this junk, bro. Come up, bro. Nah, I don't like this. 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 Oh. I don't trust this. Where's my Freddy mask? Ooh, he's right there. Hey, buddy. Oh, crap. Oh, man, I'm screwed. If I just... Oh my gosh, why is it so hard? Literally, it's night two.
Hey man, okay, I have some awesome news for you.
Hello?
First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes.
What are you doing?
They're like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that.
So, oh, what is that?
I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. That makes it feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise.
Still legit, man.
You're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man. With much needed information
hello
on how to handle, slash climb into, slash climb out of, ask.com. Right now,
go.
Specially designed animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound cues. Easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment / crowd pleasing value. Please make sure the spring locks are fast
and tight. Please make sure spring locks are
the animatronic
device remains fixed. Oh crap, are you kidding me?
More detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile, you are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
That's good. That's absolutely perfect. I want to meet Freddy Fazbear's Pizza in the face of the franchise. Okay, where are you? Where are you? Let's go and close this fence. Bro, I have... Where are you? Bro. Oh, there you are! Hey, buddy! You gotta be kidding me. Alright, you back here? Yeah, he's right there.
Hello there!
Oh! Okay. My bad, my bad, my bad. You pissed off, man. You are mad. Look at him. My bad. We'll just call you over here.
Hello.
There you go. Hey, buddy. Nope, oh, he's gone. Oh.
Hello.
What is it on you? Oh, ventilation. Come on. This is the vent. Hey, buddy. Where is he? 13. Okay. So I blocked that one off, so I should be good. Yeah, I think he's walking back now. He's crawling back. Follow you. I'm sure why I'll follow you, but because I am. Oh, there's Freddy. No, my best friend. Wonder what happened to me next. Oh, yep. Got me again. Ooh, boy. Scott?
Hello. For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper seat handling techniques. It's built with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layouts program in the animatronic or security system. This room is hidden to customers.
Shoot. Frick. Come on, I don't have all day. Oh, hey, Freddy. I heard to not look at you. Shoot.
Hello.
I'm just gonna... Camera system. Come on, Freddy, go away.
Hello? Hello.
Come shoot. Come on. Well, you know what time is it now.